Welcome to my back to school try on haul. Give this video a thumbs up if you want more try on hauls.
So we hope that you guys enjoyed the little try on haul that Alistair did at the beginning of the video. It was pretty short, so we thought we would continue to vlog a little bit today before Allie goes to Grandma's house. And we are actually going into Old Navy where we got most of his back to school haul clothes. And we may find a few more things that you would have already seen in the beginning of the video, hopefully, because they were having a really good sale and Hans and him went in there last week to get most of those clothes. And they were so inexpensive, like $3.99 for shirts. And he is at the point where he's basically grown out of all of his current clothes except for a few summer clothing items. And so he needed a few clothing items, especially because back to school is a little over a month away for us. So we will definitely be getting him some more fall clothes, but he's just starting preschool, so I don't think that we will overdo it. Honestly, the way that my mom did it for us, for my sister and I, was we would have like a little budget at the beginning of the year, and we would always shop at the beginning of the year, but she would keep part of that money so that in a couple months we could go buy more clothes. And I always liked it that way because, you know, the weather changes, and when you are in a current season, it's pretty easy to want to shop like all of that style, or, you know, it's still a little bit warm when back to school happens. And so I feel like we would end up buying a ton of tank tops and shorts for Allie. So I think that we'll just, you know, we're just gonna buy him a few outfits. He'll have enough to have some nice new clothes for his little preschool, and just because he needs clothes. And then, yeah, we just buy clothes when he needs them. Okay, but so we're gonna go in because it's hot. Yeah, you like that scarf?
Yeah, and I bought it for me.
You bought it for you?
Yeah. Well, I didn't buy it yet.
So we are home, and we didn't find any good sales at Old Navy, and the dog is going crazy. He does this inverted sneeze when we get home. He's so nervous. So yeah, they didn't have very good sales, and I am not a huge fan of Old Navy because their sales signs are the most annoying thing ever. I've worked in retail. I know that you have to pay close attention to signs, but their sales signs are always mixed up. There's always things in the wrong places, and maybe it's not all Old Navy locations, it's probably not, but our location, it sucks. So we found four things that were supposedly $3.99, and I checked, and what the sign said matched up with what we had, and it was all $9.99 each item instead. And so I mentioned to her that what the sales sign said, and she's like, nope. And that's another thing, is I feel like the customer service at our location is just, I don't know. Anyway, so we did end up getting one pair of pants. They're kind of like leggings with little trees on them. They're really cute. They were full price. They were $9.99. But I probably wouldn't have got them, but I felt like we spent so much time looking that I just ended up getting them. And I'm not feeling very well. I have a bladder infection. So yeah, so we ended up just getting some McDonald's right now for a quick meal just because I'm hungry, I'm tired. So Alistair got a Happy Meal, so he wants to show you what he got. And then Grandma will be here to pick him up for a sleepover at her house with Mason, Alistair's cute cousin. And I'm going to rest the entire rest of the day and probably tomorrow. I feel like my body does this often when it's like, you need to slow down. It like forces me to. So that's what I'm going to do. And here, we can show you what.
Okay, this is what Allie got in his little happy meal.
Snuffy.
What's his name?
I don't know.
Let's see. It's this kind of stuff here. The Secret Life of Pets. And it's definitely not going to focus because my camera needs to go to the repair shop. I don't know. Well, guys, we hope you have a lovely day and thank you for watching our vlog. And we'll see you in the next one. Bye.